This person here, behind the sign, that's the roundabout to cross the motorway into Brunswick from Mullum. Now that person was on the other side of the motorway, standing there hitchhiking. Now, it's walked up past me, Adam, they turned around, and they've gone back around that little corner there, and they're spies. And they want me to give them a lift, and it's all a setup. So this is Mullum Bimby. I drove out of here in the dark this morning at 5 o'clock. And this person was 4 km out the road, hitchhiking, acting like a woman. Right? And so I go out to the motorway. It's 4 km from one week to there and back. Across the motorway, there's a little side spot on the Mullum side. Now you've walked up there, looked at me and walked back. Now I've come back into Brunswick and it's there. And it's not hitchhiking out of Brunswick at all, it's walked back into Brunswick. So this is what they do. You pick up the hitchhiker and you're gone. It's a fake hitchhiker. It's an indigenous man. It's not a woman, it looked like a woman. Hitchhiker, huh? Trying to look like a female.